quite an array of weapons.
Nothing strange about it. The company exports munitions around the globe.
We got our M2 Falchion rifle. A dragoon revolver.
Enough of your speculations. Let's find what you brought me here for. This way.
Yeah.
Deserted.
A very ill omen.
They must have fallen back to regroup. We might only have a small window of opportunity before they return. Now, the proof woman.
The proof woman. I believe they do have different sort of cutscene animations for depending on if you're holding like a two-handed weapon or a one-handed weapon. Which is nice detail.
Marks on the crates. The crates we are looking for are the company's insignia on the sides.
Nothing.
Look for the insignia. It is a red stone.
Yeah.
Yeah.
This must be what we're looking for.
So what have we found? Here's the plot twist.
Crowbar.
Go and get the fucking crowbar.
Look, hard knight. See the evil we both fight against.
Vampires. It can't be. How?
The Half-Breeds are consolidating their power. With the protection of the Lycans in your land, Hastings and his vampire ilk are spreading disease throughout your
Lord Hastings, you can't be one of them.
Many have witnessed in Whitechapel your noble lord roaming the streets late at night from your downtrodden land. That is what you call them. How do you think the murderer still continues to evade Commissioner Doyle's dragnet? Whitechapel has become the country's freedom.
Well,
how many more of these are there?
Enough to affect a city.
You thought the half-breeds and werewolves were the main, main problem. Vampires, baby. You can't have werewolves without vampires.
We have to destroy this cargo.
Over here, I found some fuel.
Want me to take this one?
This one. Prepare another.
Yeah. So, genuinely, when I played this for the first time, and this came up as the sort of, like, the plot twist kind of thing, which is like, you know, oh, the good guys are the bad guys. Like,
this one's ready.
Genuinely, this was one thing I did not expect, and I should have expected it. You got werewolves. werewolves and vampires in media is just common thing. Oh, burning myself. Just the common thing to, you know, put together. And I didn't see it coming.
Assist me to get up there. Let me look for somebody to help you up. There's a ladder. Here.
Why don't you just help me up? I keep pulling you up. Pull me up.
I found another fuel can.
There is also a grenade here.
Let's move on to the rest.
Very well.
Go! Take care of the remaining cargo. I'll deal with this one.
Once more. You want more? You want more? You want to be... Please throw a grenade at themselves. Protection. There we go.
Keep them off me while I light the crates.
We're running out of
behind cover.
I'm going as quickly as I can.
Oh, are you running out of time? There's no one there. Unless I light the things on fire. I don't know. I'm gonna go forward and then there's gonna be more.
This area's lit. I'm moving to the next one.
The area's lit.
I need to reload.
Okay, that's on fire now. So with that plot twist, there is a vampires in Whitechapel, and the ones that we were protecting beforehand, or the Agamemnon. Oh no. No! Crawl! Fuck. I was too busy focusing on the armored dude. Yeah, so... Vampires. Seems the rebels were doing a good thing. Whereas we weren't. we're raiding the enemy. That's never a good thing. Yeah, come on. He's gonna come out. Oh. Oh, they're destroying me. wanted to reload, of course I did. What? I killed you. Oh shit, no, get back in cover. Dive. Dive. Boom, 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 boom. What a headshot. Okay. Okay, next bit. Let's keep going. I don't want to set the world on fire. Oh shit. Ooh.